guys, welcome back to the Ava Avenue, and if you're new here, hey! Today I'm going to be reacting to Morissette Aman's new song called Love You Still. But first, if you're still not subscribed to be a part of this family, be sure to hit that subscribe button, and also hit the notification bell so you're notified every single time I upload new content. Be sure to like the video. Let's get into it. Alright, ocean vibes. Nature. All right, I'm on. Voice sounds so nice and clear. Your vision haunting me, this feeling so uneasy, caught somewhere in the in-between. What do I do with these memories? How do I keep them from changing? The pink hair. The falsetto was pretty on the right. Sing it. Still love you. Pretty. The falsetto is so pretty. I love the scenery, it's so pretty. Come on, high note, girl. I wouldn't know what to say, but my eyes would give it all away. High note. I still love you. I was expecting a high note. Wow, there's a high note. Beautiful. All right, you guys, I really loved this video. Morissette is killing the pink hair and her haircut. I am really digging it. The song just fits her. It's just amazing to see how with artists, typically, if they sing their own songs, you can kind of just tell how their originality can come through with their own songs even more than doing covers. And this song fits her so well. Of course, we know that Morissette is great when it comes to her cover songs, but this song fits her. It still like is around the, it's in the ballad arena, but it has a little kick to it. And it's still a little bit edgy, and her look goes really well with the song. Another thing is that I love how she is telling a story. She's really building, and the lyrics actually mean something. And even though she's telling a story, and the video just kind of seems really mellow, and the song is just like an easy, chill type of ballad, you can really feel the pain in her voice. And I love how she gave us those high notes and those belts towards the ending of the song because she was telling a story, which makes sense. And the nature shots are just beautiful. I am just a nature girl. So I love the water, how she was showing, you know, herself on the beach, and, you know, she had the light and the note in the bottle. It's really symbolism to me. It all means something. To me, it's like she was longing for the person. That's what I got from seeing the note in the bottle. And then seeing her on the beach during the nighttime scene really kind of made me feel that she is in a moment going inward. She's going in herself, thinking about the past and reminiscing about the past. And we've all done that before, you know? We've all been through it. And I really, really feel this song, and I liked how she conveyed it with emotion, and she didn't just throw the lyrics away. Every word meant something, and to me, it seems like Morissette is really coming into her own as an artist. For so long, we've seen her do a great job at, you know, performing cover songs, you know, singing other people's songs, but I just love when artists come out with their own music, because I feel like music is so deep. You know, music can really tell a lot about a person. When someone writes a song and when someone puts their whole being into their artistry, it really just depicts how they are feeling in that point of their life. It just kind of depicts who they are as an artist and what they are trying to convey and who they want the world to see them as and what is the message that they want to bring forth to the listeners, which is us. So I really, really enjoyed this. And I feel like Morissette is just growing and she's going to continue to do bigger and better and greater things. What do you guys think about Morissette's new song? Let me know. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. Make sure that you comment below and let me know which video you want me to react to next. Also, hit that subscribe button and become a part of this family. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so you're notified every single time your girl uploads new content. Thank you guys so, so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Later!